it's a brand of strings.
Down on the map, there's a scene going on in the city, and there's other shit going on out here. Absolutely. People are going to hear about it because it's good.
Yeah.
It weighs 6 pounds.
Right, exactly.
So much easier. I used to have a...
Yeah. Hey, Pete, can we get a picture real quick?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I used to have a...
Let's get it done.
Yeehaw.
You guys have a
gentlemen,
good show, man.
Thank you,
nice,
guys.
Man. Thank you.
Good luck. Thank you. The house,
thank you, brother.
Hey.
Thank you so
just
much.
Just remember,
man.
They were two people.
God bless you, Luke.
Make me proud. You guys sound great.
Thank you.
Now, up next, a band that doesn't need much introduction, but I'm going to give them one anyways. These young men have brought a style of country music to this area that probably hasn't been seen. That's all I'm going to say. They like to call it Texas country, and they're going to show you why it's called that. You would swear that when you hear the soul that they play with, you would swear that they're in their 80s. These young men are old souls, man. So I hope you guys enjoy these guys. They're out of Lowell, Indiana. They call themselves the Rangers, and they're going to kick up a nice show for y'all. Make some noise for the Rangers!
Well, it's Friday night, and I'm ready to go. Then a local band's going to play their show. You need to lay it down, is always what she said. But I don't give a damn, I'll let it go to my head. There's some bad words, they don't even sound good. And if it's the best, it's willing to tell you, brother, I ain't
Haunts the land and his name is Levi Gray. Well, he moans and he
guys, Shannon, really great. Thank you.